Green! Green! Let's launch this motherfucker!
Invasion!
Niggas lost their pops to the drug game. Other niggas lost their blocks when the thugs came. They knew how to pop.
One, two. Bringing to the folk, Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up. Pushing through the box, rip it up. Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-Thang, baby. Two low death niggas, so we crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective, and before me digging a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get her while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal, Holyfield. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, this selection symbolizes don't take a toke but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that, like this and it's like that, like this and like that and it's like this.
And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill for the next episode. What a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard green. It's the capital S-O-S oppression, double O-P, D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G. It's showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping home, like a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G shit. So Drake,
what a dog.
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping. City of Compton.
Where it takes place, so when that show attention. Mobbing like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping the funky shit that's making the sucker niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, say your ass will get smacked. My motherfucking homie, Doggy Dogg, has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the back down. And if your bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you, I'm just like a clock when I tick and I sock. Well, I'm never off, always on.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Champ is here, mixtape, Green Lane, Big Mike, Jada Kiss. Wow. get him. I'd like to thank y'all for coming out tonight. You know, I like to thank y'all for rocking with me, supporting that Kiss of Death album, supporting Rough Riders, supporting D-Block. But right now, we gonna go back. You know, I ain't that old or nothing, but I got a keen memory, you heard? My aim is to get y'all open. Early 80s, coke was fluffy, way more potent. Mock necks, knitteds, BKs, British, one big party, Laura Beer Gotti's. Plus the EKs was out too. The way money was coming, no way they could doubt you. BBDs over the white tees, Kango buckets, pinstripe. My aim is to get y'all open. Early 80s, coke was fluffy, way more potent. Mock necks, knitteds, BKs, British, one big party, Laura Beer Gotti's. Plus the EKs was out too. The way money was coming, no way they could doubt you. BVDs over the white tees, Kango buckets, pinstripe lees. Then niggas switched the set to the college hats, Avias, discus sweats. It's coming back clearer. Niggas was pushing the big nine.